I was teaching in Phnom Penh for 1 year. So I worked there 1 year. Now I will work here. So today I will be teaching about tradition. But this is really hard.
Oh!
Sankola this time.
Chosho Sankola.
We use love. It's said like I use love. So if you use love, it's like respect. So if you like friend, God, right? You can just say Chosho. How are you? It's like, God, dear, dear. new video. So, same like Japanese.
Hello, my Buddha, this is ทางเดินครับ
ฟุตบาท
ในความหมายทางเดิน
this one is British English. Footmap is African English. So like that's through it. Footpath. It's like way to walk. Sidewalk. British. They say like sidewalk. So I didn't use it. So
block A.
help me how I can go there? Yes.
Yeah.
I want to go there. And you all are here.
Yeah.
Now tell me your direction to go there.
You fine.
In the English teacher.
First day, call the taxi.
Excuse me, where is the post office place? Number one saying dash at the corner. Number one says dash at the corner. This is the corner.
Turn right.
And from here I have to turn.
Turn right at the corner.
Turn
right.
Turn right. Until you come to traffic light.
Then go straight. Go straight.
Go straight.
Yeah. And you come to traffic light.
Go straight. Until I reach to traffic
light.
Number three, dash there. Turn left.
Oh, what are you doing in the airport?
Then the post office is.
Yeah, so you know on your side at the moment.
The post office is.
Round about or junction.
happen left, then
corner.
You're Now from school, I want to go to train station, hospital, big city, this one is high school. So this is the package, and give me a direction. Anyone, choose one. You can choose anyone. We have this.